Hello everyone, good morning. This week we will learn color gradation through a painting. And for that we need white sheet, poster colors, and just like this painting we have to draw some lines on the sheet and a circle for sun. And now I'm using yellow color to paint the white sun in the circle. White and yellow I mixed, and on the rest of the sky I'm using sunny yellow. And then I will use a little white color to make it light from the center part. Now we are focusing on the yellow and red color today, so we will yellow color on the corners and white color on the center part to make it more light around the sun. Now we will use lemon yellow on the first layer of mountains. I'm just blending the color. I'm using white color to blend it. You can use flat brush also. I'm using here round brush. So now I'm using lemon yellow in the first layer of mountain. Just I'm covering the these layer of mountain with thick color. You can use a little water if the color is dried. And now I will mix a little red in this same yellow color, and I will paint the next row of mountain. And gradually I'm mixing in every row red color, a little more in the same color. And then gradually the color becomes dark after mixing a little red in every layer. It's a second shade of orange color. Then I will use a little more red to mix in the same color. And now this is a dark orange, third shade of orange color. Now I will use in the fourth layer again a more red color. And then this is the fourth layer. Okay, now we can't add more red because it's already a red color. So we will add a little dark color to make it a little maroon or brown color. So I'm using a woody brown, a brown tone, burnt sienna color in the same color to make it a little dark red, maroon red. So this is a tone of a brown color or dark maroon color. And then I will use a little green color to make it more dark color. Just experience it when you mix a color, what color forms and how much you can add the color to make the color you need. So this is the dark brown. Now I'm using black color, a little black, to make a dark brown color. So these are the color gradation. Gradually we mix the color and it will become dark and dark and dark. So you can give more shades like that. You can use different color. You can use blue color, and you can add vice versa. You can use white color to make it more light, light and light. Here I am using darker color in the next color. Like if you are using green or blue color, you can use white color to make it light. So here I'm using a white color to make the sun outline, the sun outline of the sun. And I'm using white color on the first layer for the outline to make light, to show the light on the first layer. It's up to you. And now at the end, after completing this all, I will paint some foliage with black color, the dark brown. I will mix more black in that, and then I will draw some silhouettes of foliage and trees, leaves. So focus on that. Without pencil, we can draw plants, we can draw leaves. So just focus, and you have to be control your hand or brush while painting, and you practice it on your rough notebook, rough paper. Every time when you sit, just take a brush and color and form some petals, leaves with the brush and color. This will help you in paintings also, and it will increase your control over your brush or pencil. Just some strokes for the plants, and on the upper part I will draw some tree branches. And I'm repeating one technique here, the stroke painting. Means with stroke, I will only some small strokes, I'm painting some leaf shape. So focus on that and do practice of that, because this technique will help you in other activities also. Like bottle painting, I use the same technique. Hope you like the technique. You must try this and use your creativity. You can change the color, you can change the gradation. And after completing it, I'm removing the tape. It is another important technique for paintings. It will make the border neat and clean. Hope you like it. You must try this. Thank you.